Last night, an officer involved shooting in the village of Polk in Ashland County. It happened in the 200 block of U.S. Route 250. No officers were injured, but one person killed in the shooting. We'll continue to update you on this story throughout the day.